Let your light shine. Matthew 5:16. Let your light shine. Matthew 5:16.
You show me kindness. Now I know I can do the same, loving everyone in the same way. Jesus, you showed me that I can be patient, I can be kind, yeah. So I will give your love everywhere to everyone. You love me and I love you, and I can share your love with everyone. That's what makes your love so, so, so amazing. You love me and I love you, and I can share your love with everyone. That's what makes your love so, so, so amazing. I know you care about me, and I know you really love me. Jesus, you show me when, you show me patience, you show me kindness.
Know what time it is?
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse.
Hey friends, it's me, Luca. I'm glad you're here today. You see, I was really sad. I was going out for a camp out with my uncle, and I was so excited to see all the stars in the sky. But it was cloudy and I didn't get to see any stars. I was really, really sad. But then, my friend Jackson gave me this star projector. And when I turn it on, it shines stars. It made me so happy to see all of the stars inside of my tent. Have you ever seen stars in the sky? They're so beautiful. I know. Can you hold your hands high up like this? Can you twinkle your fingers like stars in the sky? Great job! I just love seeing all those twinkling stars.
Ho! Ho!
It's Ollie!
Hello, Luca. Ho! Ho! Are there stars in there with you?
Yes, Ollie. My friend Jackson was so kind. He shared his star projector with me so I could see all of the stars inside of my tent.
Stars shine bright. Yes, it's true. And I have a sparkling story just for you. Listen to this. Just follow me through. Ho,
ho. Follow me through. Follow me through. Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Oh, I love it, Stormy Jane. You look so cute. Oh, hi, friends. I'm Carrie the dog walker, and this is my best dog, Stormy Jane. Stormy is wearing a star headband today because she is so excited about what we saw last night. We went on a walk and saw so many lights shining in the sky. On the count of three, tell me what you think we saw shining in the sky. One, two, three. Yes, we saw stars. Raise your hand if you've ever seen stars shining in the night sky. Wow, that's a lot of us. Stars are so beautiful. They shine so bright. Can you hold up your hands and make them shine and twinkle like the stars? Good job. Well, today's true story from the Bible is about how we can shine like the stars in the sky. The Bible teaches us that when we do what Jesus says, like when we don't argue or complain, we will shine like the stars. Now, what does that look like? Well, when your mom asks you to clean up your room and you do it with a happy heart without complaining, you shine like the stars. Show me your star hands and shine like the stars in the sky. Great job. Let's try another one. When your brother asks you to share and you do it with a happy heart and you don't argue, you shine like the stars. Show me your star hands and shine like the stars in the sky. Great job. When you let your friends go first in line and you don't argue or complain, you shine like the stars. Show me your star hands and shine like the stars in the sky. Great job. This is fun. When you say thank you for the snack you are given, even if it's not your favorite, you shine like the stars. Shine like the stars in the sky. Yes. There are so many ways Jesus teaches us to shine our light. Now, sometimes there will be people around you who complain or argue, but you can choose to shine your light and do what Jesus says. Then you will shine like the stars in the sky. Show me your star hands one more time and shine like the stars in the sky. And who can shine like the stars and do what Jesus says? I can do what Jesus says. Hey there, Ollie. Ollie, tell me, who can do what Jesus says?
I can do what Jesus says. Yes, it's true. Now, let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can do what Jesus says?
I can do what Jesus says. That's the truth, friends. See you next time. Bye.
So there's your story, and it's all true. You can do what Jesus says. And you can shine like the stars, too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Ho, ho.
Wow, I can do what Jesus says with a happy heart. I'm not gonna argue or complain. Then I'll be like the shining stars in the sky. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it.
Good. I'm gonna have a happy heart and say thank you because I got to see stars from this light and from your twinkling fingers. See you next time and keep shining your light.